you ever seen a haunted house? I'm sure you have, but not like this one. This house was claimed to be haunted 20 years ago after the owners were brutally murdered. People who pass by it see eerie shadows through the windows and hear moaning. No one ever dares to go near it because nobody wants to know what's going to happen when they take one step inside the house.
Since the first day of school. The one on Daffier Street?
Oh, that one. Yeah, it was all around the classroom today.
Seriously, what's the story behind that house?
Well, legend has it that a family from Tennessee moved there and settled in pretty quick.
Then one night they heard noises upstairs. They went up and they saw that Death had murdered their newborn baby.
He chased him downstairs, cornered them in the living room, and then murdered them with his bloody axe.
So then what makes it haunted?
Well, on the eve of Halloween, he returns to that house with a bunch of his monsters and performs a ritual. And anyone who threatens to interrupt it, he will keep as hostage till next Halloween and turn into one of them.
So basically, anyone who tries to interrupt his ritual, he'll keep hostage, even if they're just taking pictures or just going there to investigate.
That's so stupid.
Yeah, I know. Let's pick this up at the bowling alley tomorrow.
Okay, see ya.
What?
That's it!
Who did it or who it was, we can confirm that the murdered one was named Dr. Ryan R. Jacobson. He was there by request and someone just
snuck up behind him and murdered him. Which leaves us all to wonder, who is the perpetrator behind that haunted house? What does he want from this world? And who will he kill next? This is Johnny Ghetto, reporting live.
Because they were all scared of death?
Yeah.
So why don't we?
What?
What I mean is, we go to that house and see for ourselves if it's haunted or not.
Crazy? I'm only 16. I'm not gonna do that.
Dude, do you want to be a loser for the rest of your life?
No.
Then this is our chance. Come on, man. We can even become popular. If we see something, we take a picture and run. If we don't, we go home.
Wait. What does your mom want to say about
me? Oh, don't worry. My mom's a cop. She always lets me do dangerous stuff. What's the worst that could happen?
Give us one good reason why...
why we should let you do this.
Because you love me, you guys care about me, and this is something you want me to do if I want to take over the family business.
Yeah, but you're not a trained professional like we are.
Right. And after your last stunt at SeaWorld, you think that's a good idea?
I don't think so.
Guys, look, I know I got us banned from SeaWorld for tackling that kid who I thought was a criminal. I'm sorry, but you can't just blame me for that. I mean, that kid looked like a criminal and, you know, and I was 11 when that happened, but I'm 17. I've matured now, and I'm willing to take that chance to become a real police officer like you guys. All I'm asking you guys for is a second chance.
Honey, should we let him do this? I'm really worried about his safety.
I know. He's right. If he wants to be like us, we need to give him another shot.
So I take that as a yes?
Yeah, it's a yes, but I will be calling you hourly for updates, and you better answer your phone.
Yes! Thank you, guys. I promise you I will not let you down.
You're welcome. Now, get to bed. It's getting late.
Okay. Good night, guys.
Good night.
Being popular, here we come.
I must know the future.
You're not gonna kill me, are you?
That depends on how you respond. Aside from being a doctor, I hear you tell the future.
Yes, Mr. Death, sir. That's true. Mm-hmm.
So tell me, how will this year's ritual go,
Well, your ritual this year will fail, for you will be defeated by two warriors who hold a greater power than you could ever imagine.
You lie!
Ha 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 ha! it's taking him so long.
Thomas.
What took you? Sorry, just my mom was trying to overprotect me and make sure I had all this stuff all over me.
Oh.
Wait. Did you get a haircut, dude?
Yeah, cause my mom told me to get a haircut.
Oh, I see.
Hey, did you bring...
No, my mom thinks I'm too young to have weapons still.
Oh, same here.
Well, I at least brought the camera.
Okay, good. Are you ready?
Yes. But whatever happens after this, we're gonna have to embrace it.
Okay.
Alright, let's do this.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
Tell the neighbors on your diaphragm.
It's our town. Everybody's free.
This town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween.
Here it is. The haunted house of Daffier Street.
Let's do this.
Ugh, why is it so dark in here? Ooh, I think I found the light switch.
This doesn't look too bad.
Yeah.
Eh, must have just been the wind. Come on, let's go find another light switch or something. Alright. Oh, where are my manners? Let me turn this off.
Wait till they see my surprise. Then they'll be sorry.
Yeesh. These people should have taken better care of this place.
Yeah, no. Hey, maybe we should take a picture of this.
Yeah, then maybe we'll become popular by showing the entire world how sloppy this place is. And you need light to see.
I didn't turn it off.
Well, neither did I. Well, let's just turn on another light.
Ugh.
Huh. Strange things are happening, dude.
Yeah, I know. What's going on?
I don't know, but I sure like to... Ah! Oh my god! Ah!
What? What happened?
Something cold and wet just touched my foot!
Don't be ridiculous.
Why'd you scream?
Something cold and wet just touched my...
Yours too?
Yeah.
What's going on, man?
I don't know.
Well, they're back off.
What do we do now?
What do we do now?
We get the hell out of here!
Agreed. Run!
Come on.
I can't get it open.
Well, then pull harder, dude.
Thomas, it's jammed. How can I pull harder?
I don't know.
What's that sound? What's going on, man?
How should I know?
Ow! Did you just pluck one of my leg hairs?
No. Seriously?
Well, then... Wait a second. Why is your hair long again?
I don't know. Why are you closed?
I don't know. follow that sound and worry about the wardrobe later.
Hello? Hey, Mom. Yes, I'm fine. No, there's nothing going on here. We're fine. It's just, nothing's been going on. We're just fine, and yeah. All right, bye. Mom calling for an hourly update.
Wait, your hair's shorter.
What? Singed.
What's so bad about short hair?
Who said that?
So?
Oh, hello.
So?
My name's Mitch.
What's up?
How are you? Good. I'm Emanuel.
Thomas.
Cool.
How long have you been in there?
I've been here for a while, dude. When'd you guys get here?
Oh crap, it's coming. Wait, who's coming?
The vampire.
What vampire?
This vampire.
See what I tell you.
Who are you?
I'm Sybella, leader of the vampires.
Nice to meet you.
That smell. I know it.
You don't want our blood. It tastes like garlic.
But I still need to kill you two.
Run!
Snap out of it!
Hey man, what the hell was that for?
You were paralyzed.
Oh. Guys, stop. This is not accomplishing anything. You're right. But we need to think of a way to get out of here, escape the house, and never come back here again.
I recommend lemons.
Okay, so what do we do?
Maybe you should just walk out the door.
We are not going back in there again. Oh, that was close.
Well, right?
Watch was so close.
Oh my god! Oh my god! How did a vampire manage to... forget it! That's not important right now!
So we gotta get out of here now?
Yeah, we gotta get out of here now! You hear me? We're gonna die!
Oh my god!
Guys, stop it. We're not making any progress here. Alright. With everything locked up, how are we gonna get out of here?
Well, we can always do what she said. Just walk out, I guess.
Well, how can we do that when every single door has been locked?
He doesn't unlock the back door. He just locks the doors and windows to scare people and make them stay. So the back door is always unlocked. Why else? How else does he get in?
Wow, what a fuck brain.
Guys, cool it with the language, okay?
Alright, I'm sorry. But let's just go for the back door before they catch us. Guys, wait. Hey, look! Another trapped member here!
Where?
Nowhere!
God.
Run away!
Oh, yeah!
All right. Let's get out of here before that bloodsucker catches us.
Yeah, okay.
Go!
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. We're out!
Yeah!
Wait. Where's Mitch?
What? He was...
Mitch?
Mitch, where are you?
Hello?
Oh my god.
What?
Oh shit, Mitch.
Mitch!
How are we gonna save Mitch now?
Let's go to my apartment. I think my mom's been saving something for me.
Hey, wait up!
Just as I planned.
You haven't seen the last of them. You'll see, they'll come back for me, dumbass.
Don't call me a dumbass! Oh, never mind.
By the way, can
come on,
check?
What do you want me for? Don't you see, you fool? I need you. for the ritual. And you, minion, we'll talk later.
Are you sure I can't have it now?
Like I said, we'll discuss it later.
Damn it.
No more discussion.
Damn it.
Wait, what ritual?
Well, you see, it all started in 1958 when I was a young little lad.
You're young?
On second thought, we're gonna skip ahead to only 20 years ago. Back then, there was a Tennessee family that moved in here. I took great pleasure in killing them. Then, I used them to start a new ritual in which I may change one's form. I used this to first change myself into the Grim Reaper, and then later changed my minions into what they are now. And that is why I need you, so that I may add a new minion to my collection.
No, they will. They'll come back for me.
Ha! I would love to see them try that. Minion, hoodie him and tie him up. We'll leave a little surprise for them.
Yes, my lord.
I have other things that need attending.
Because I think I might have something that can help us save Mitch and Halloween.
Oh, well, where is it?
Well, that's why we're here. We need to look for it, and we need to look for it fast.
What the? What was that?
I don't know. Huh?
What is that?
I don't know. I've never seen that in my life. There's a note to it.
What's it say?
Let's see. Emanuel, you're probably too young to understand this, so when you're older, and if you find this, then here it goes. Son, ever since you could crawl, we knew that someday you would want to be like us. Magic is real, son. This is a world where fantasies, good or bad, are real or can become real. So the point we're trying to make is, this is a book of spells that you can read to make anything happen. Since you are too young to understand it or use it, we've stored it in the closet safe and locked it until you get older and become mature enough to use it. To use this, you need to find the spell you want. They're organized alphabetically. Read the English portion of the spell first, then mumble the gibberish portion at least 17 times, then the spell will do the rest of the work. This is, and it has always been, your destiny. Love, Mom and Dad. Level class 10. Are you seeing this too, dude?
Yeah, there's stars on his cheeks.
That's not the point, dude. Although it is funny.
Wow. Now what?
Let's go save Mitch.
Hey, wait.
What?
Shouldn't we not go in the front? I mean, wouldn't they expect that the most?
You got a point there. Hey, I think that's a secret entrance. Let's go use it.
Yeah. You were right, dude. That was a secret entrance.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna leave the spellbook here. As soon as we get the stuff,
We need to get it after we come back for Mitch.
Operation Save Mitch is a go.
Let's do this. Let's die bravely.
Yes.
All right.
Yes. It will soon all be done.
Death. Death.
What?
Sir, your wife calls for you.
Oh, boy. All right. Where is she?
She's outside by the pool table.
All right. Let's go do this now. What is it, wife?
Why aren't they dead?
They'll be dead soon. You must have patience.
We've been married how long again?
Give or take a few hundred years.
And when have I ever been patient? That's what I thought. They will all die, correct?
Yes, they will, wife.
Or you will spend the summer with my...
Please don't make me do that. I don't want to make the salad again.
We made it wrong the first time.
That was the cat's fault. That was obviously.
You should have known where the cat was in the first place.
Yes, yes, I know.
But as I said before, they will all die, right, Death?
Yes, yes, they'll all die, but I need my cloak back. Thank you.
If they don't die, the next batch.
Sir, they're back.
Who?
Them. The two teenage boys. They're back.
Find them. Bring them to the acid pit. And once they're in, set it to dusk.
Yes, sir.
How will they defeat me? How? Shut up out there!
Okay, good. But now we need to find something that can help us save Mitch along with the spellbook.
Let's look around. There might be something in here. Dude, come see this!
What is it?
Look.
Glorious.
Unbelievable.
God.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Let's do this.
No! You ready?
Let's go kick some ass. Entrance or what?
Kind of.
Whatever. Let's just go get Mitch and get the hell out of here.
Yeah. Mitch, is that you?
Mitch. Yes, it is. All right, Mitch, listen to me. We're going to get you out of here, but we need you to follow our instructions fairly carefully, and we need to get out of here slowly, quietly, and we cannot make any sounds. Is that understood?
Move. I need to cut his phone.
All right.
Alright,
go. Alright. You're right behind you.
What?
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 Look behind you.
What?
Oh.
For us.
That monster has lied to Sybella.
How has he betrayed her?
He has told her that he murdered a family and then stole a baby, but what she does not know is that those people that he murdered were her parents, and she in fact was the baby.
My God! What a dumbass! Thank you, Jacobson.
Thank you for the info.
No problem, Emanuel. Now go. I have spoken.
Holy crap, I mean, I was watching that and what the hell?
Okay, Thomas, yeah? We gotta do what the soothsayer said. We have to break through these bonds and we have to get to Mitch.
Alright, I'll start working. Wait, I think I got it.
I think I got mine too.
Yes.
Yes?
I'm free. Are you
free?
Good?
We're free. I'm free. Yes. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Alright, I got it, bro. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get to Mitch. Let's get the spell back and let's get rid of death.
Wait.
What?
She's still a vampire. I mean, she can still suck our blood.
Good point. Grab these.
All right.
Put the monkey finger around your neck.
Got it.
All right. Now we can go. We don't have much time. And midnight's almost over.
Stop!
Sybella, I'm warning you. You better stand down or we will attack you and make you suffer.
You clowns better get back in the pit.
Or else what?
Drain you guys of your blood!
Alright, fine. We'll go back in that pit. We'll go back in that pit and you can just be continue to be lied to.
Lied to?
Death has been lying to you, Sybella.
And why should I trust you?
Well, just look at the mark on your hand.
Well, what about it?
Well, Death said he murdered a newborn baby after murdering a new family here to you. But he never murdered a newborn baby. He stole it. And that newborn baby was you. It was your parents that were killed.
And how can you prove that?
You want me to prove it? Fine. For the past few years, Death has been taking in innocent people and murdering them for no reason. He's been sending them in with random reasons, killing them by stabbing them or slitting their throats and letting you drink their blood for no reason. He's been lying to you. He killed your parents. He kidnapped you. He turned you into this. And if you don't stop, he's gonna eventually put you out into death. Please, Sybella. You've gotta believe me. I know what I'm saying.
Please.
Come on. You have to trust me.
I don't wanna die.
Don't wanna die. Oh man, dude. We're gonna die now.
Thomas, it's been nice knowing you. You think it'll be fast?
I really hope so. I just didn't think we'd come this far.
Sucks.
I know. Did you honestly expect to get away with this?
Actually, no. But I'm glad it's working.
Man, why do you keep doing all this stuff? Seriously, don't you get tired of doing the same thing every year?
No, I am Death. I am eternal. Who is going to stop me?
Well, why don't you prove it? Is that okay with you, dumbass?
How dare you! It is pronounced Dumas!
Oh, fuck. You will pay for your insurance.
You will pay for doing this every year, bitch.
You shall not stop me.
Yes, I will. Because I am backup.
What?
You know, my friends, the ones who we were having look for the spellbook, they'll come for me, and they will kick your little fucking ass to the ground.
You think this is a game? It is not. This is serious. Now you die.
No!
What is this?
Nice work, man.
Eh, no problem. Couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Okay, let's get this sucker in a chair.
Right on.
Yeah.
You cannot win! I still have power!
Oh, really? Yeah. Well, then how come you're the one in the chair, and we're the ones holding the spellbook, and we're the ones that have all the power?
I hate you guys.
Thomas, my good sir, would you care to be honest of reading the death spell?
Okay. Alright. Oh, evil spirits from hell, we send this being back to the very depths of his dungeon. Send him back! Are you kidding me? That spell never works, and now you're all...
Thank you.
Emanuel! Emanuel!
Hey!
Emanuel!
Emanuel!
Yo. I don't feel any pulse. Think he might be dead. Wait. There's still no pulse. Where's his pulse?
Tonight, we've just received word that the haunted house on Daffy Street is no more. Four teenage idiots went in there and found that it was a ritual ground being overrun by what they saw as the Grim Reaper. They used an evil spell book and sent him back to hell. So Halloween has been saved yet again. But that leaves us all to wonder, what will they do for us next? This is Johnny Ghetto reporting live on the scene. More info will follow very soon.
Still can't believe we actually solved this case.
Man, I swear it was all just dumb luck.
So glad you guys got me out of there. I was hating that bathtub.
Plus, Sybella ordered us Chinese.
I hope she picks up a pizza too. I mean, seriously, it's a party!
Stupid bathtub.
Why'd you hate it so much?
I mean, at least you were clean. I hope.
Well, I hated it because I was stuck in there. I mean, it was clean, but sometimes I had to pee in there, sometimes I had to poo in there.
That's something I didn't need to know.
Yeah,
it just got really weird.
But hey, dude, just be glad it's over. It's finally Halloween, and no people are gonna die this year.
Except for Dev.
Yeah, him, but he doesn't exist. Count. Exactly.
He's dead. He's already dead.
Exactly.
All we did was just move him.
Back to hell.
From one dimension to another.
Pretty much.
Well, in all respect, I have to say, Death is a big, fat dumbass.
Sure.
Didn't he say it was dumbass?
Doesn't matter.
Well, I guess not, but,
yeah. Yeah, probably not. Mm.
So, am I still being held responsible for dying?
Well, we didn't die, but there's always next time.
Yeah, you know, he's got a point. Who knows what could happen in the future?
Why don't we just plan a prank since it's Halloween?
Yeah.
As well.
What are they gonna do? Egg somebody?
Sure.
Good lord. Good luck finding a chicken.
Well, we don't need the chicken.
Yes, we do. Where are we gonna get eggs?
From the grocery.
Right here. Let's go. Wait, who's paying?
You. I will.
Yes.
Now let's go. So there you have it. Teenagers go into a haunted house, which is extremely illegal. They find out what the truth is, and they end up becoming the heroes of the city. So just remember, kids, be safe out there on Halloween. And remember, don't try anything stupid, because you might just wind up in the wrong house at the wrong time. Happy Halloween!
It's gonna be a big night. We're gonna
good time. It's gonna be a big, 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 big night. 1, 2, 3, all my boys and girls, we're gonna party like it's the end of the world. Let's get it started, started, started. Whoa, waiting all weekend, it's Friday night. We gotta get dressed up for the time of our lives. Let's get it started, started, started. 'Cause I've been feeling down, down, down. I need a pick me up round, round, round. I wanna spin it up loud, loud, loud. DJ, take me away. Overtime. I need a heartbeat to get this party right. I'm on another level. Turn up the bass and treble.
Let's get it started. 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 Yeah. Started. Started.